going to make a portrait drawing. To make that, we will need very simple things. They are soft pastels. We'll get them in any stationery shop. A paper and a pencil. Let's start. First, we will make a drawing. Like this. Then we will make the eyes and the nose and the lips. And the hair. After making the drawing, it will look like this. Now we will make the drawing. This. Now we will color. Now we will color on it. To color it, we will have to use some trick like this. First, we will have to put the color which we want to put. And put the color on the border. And then we will need to take a sponge like this and roll it up. And then use it like a eraser on the color to spread the color. Now the same thing we will do while making the lips. Now we will make the eyebrows. Now we will color the hair. Now we have to fold the half side, which is extra paper, and another side also, the same thing. The extra part we will fold it. After it's ready, it will be like this. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and like the video and press the bell icon. We'll meet you in the next video. For now, bye bye.